You know what? Pippi's doing really well, but he's fast asleep now. I think the excitement of the day must have worn him out. He loves that toy elephant he's cuddling.
That's Mr. Pom-Pom. So, can I see him again now?
Yeah, of course. In a moment. Can I just ask you about these drawings?
Drawings?
Yes, I got him to draw what he'd seen with some crayons. Look.
Well, that's obviously his daddy.
Are you sure? Pip said it was Woody.
Woody? Like in Toy Story?
I guess so. Does that mean anything to you?
Not really. Except he likes Woody. Especially his cowboy hat.
There's something I don't get. People who top themselves, dads. There's like two patterns, isn't there? There's the ones that want to destroy everything. Kill themselves, kill their families, these family annihilators. And then there's the usual one. Dad's depressed, desperate. Kills himself to save his family in some mad logic. But who leaves their kid by the side of a dual carriageway?
I don't think he's dead. I think he's done a runner. I would too if she was my wife.
What is your problem with her?
Can I have a quick word in the other room? Right, I can't tell if he's witnessed anything truly traumatic. He's not particularly chatty, which is fair enough. Poor sod. He's tired. I think he's walked quite a way.
How?
Well, hang on. From what I can gather, Dad left him in the car, didn't come back. Pip went looking for him. I think when he got to the big road, he didn't know what to do.
How far can a four-year-old walk?
Farther than you think. A few miles.
And has he drawn something?
Yes, a couple. Well, this is Pip's picture of where he was this morning with his dad. So we've got hill, birds, grass, sand. I asked him what it sounded like, and he did a sort of roaring sound.
Roar. Waves, sound of the sea.
Oh, bang on.
Just a sec.
What are you looking for?
Map.
Just use your phone.
Got it. Okay, right, let me just... There we are. So this is where Pip was found, right? And let's say he can walk 4 miles. So that makes our search area a 3 mile stretch of coastline. We can discard this bit because it's inland. So that leaves us with a 3 mile stretch of coastline.
And he had the car, right? There are car parking spots here, here, and here.
Now, in Pip's picture, he can hear the sea, but he can't see it. Now, I know these two car parks. Neil and I walk down there sometimes. They're a bit away from the water. You can't see the sea. This one, I'm not so sure. Evan, can we have one more go with Pip? I want to know anything Jamie might have said to him. What's that?
Oh, no. She's gone.
What's she playing at?
Excuse me, dear Pritchard. I think you might want to take a look at Pip's other picture.
Pip and Daddy?
Daddy and Woody. The character from Toy Story.